Apprentice to trade, I was bound. And the many an hour sweet happiness have I spent in that neat little town. A sad misfortune came over me, which caused me to stray from the land. Far away from me, friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet band. This pretty fair maid, come a traipsing along the highway. She was both fair and handsome, her neck it was just like a swan, and her hair it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Black eye, a gold one she took from his pocket and placed it right into my hand. And the very first thing that I said was, "Bad cess to the black velvet band." Far away from your friends and relatives.